Welcome back. So my mic check indicates that this microphone is more sensitive than I can figure out how to deal with. I've already got it turned down to like the absolute minimum it'll go, plus one, and I still get static if I get even a little bit loud. So I don't know, man. I guess we'll see. So anyway, we're here in Brightstone Cove. We're gonna take a different route down to the bottom this time. And did I remember to wave? I don't remember if I remembered to wave. Hello, just in case. Hello again. Spider with a great side. Alright. Oh, this is an exit. I thought this was just a window. I was confused for a moment. I did not remember there being a secret door there, but I thought I'd check just in case. It looked a little bit secret door-y. Oh, I haven't seen that new finding secret door. Is that still out? Is that still playing? You're not going to hear this for like a month, so. Well, no, it might be more like 2 weeks. Place where I dropped down before and ran around that corner and dropped down there and got through my spiders. In fact, there's my foot stain. Oh, and there's one of the... That is a special sort of crystal lizard, which is a fake. It explodes if you get near it. Oh, I probably shouldn't have said that. I gave away a surprise. But oh well. Spiders. Whee! much as we possibly can down here. So much of it seems to pop up unexpectedly. I see you hiding there. But fool me, Mr. Desert Basilisk. Several more of this one. Push out of the way so it doesn't get some of the rubbish out of the way so it doesn't get in the way during fight, as demonstrated. So where's that invader? Oh no, fuck it! Oh no! We'll miss you. Something I like. It should be appearing right around here somewhere. There it is. Arrows. That's weird. Was he standing behind something that he couldn't shoot? I heard him shooting, but no arrows appeared to come out. Okay. We'll go there in a minute. Somewhere else we're gonna go first, though. We're gonna meet an old friend. Not very old, but a new friend. Hello! Hello! Remember me? I rescued you! Hi! I don't care much for your creepy doll collection. How do you live in here?
Oh, we meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop.
Nice town, place you've got here.
I believe I would be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment, using an ancient technique unique to my people.
We call it dollfucking.
Normally I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain that they will please you. I require no payment this time. But you must bring me a wondrous soul. My technique absolutely requires it. I trust you will understand.
So, she is the other boss soul item vendor, along with Strayed. But it occurs to me I have not gone and checked all these boss souls with Strayed in a while. So I may have to do that before I purchase anything from her. But more importantly, or at least equally importantly, she also sells fire arrows. So we're gonna... get like 100 of those. And what else? Infinite flame butterflies. That's nice. I've got plenty of those, though. And no spells I need, although... Oh, that could have been useful a while ago. Not so much anymore. Alright. And some miscellaneous weapons.
The nature of an item is greatly influenced by the soul that was used to create it. They can be tricky to use, but when wielded properly, they are extremely powerful. This is what I meant by unique. These wares are not for use by ordinary folk. It's hard to believe now, but this land was once a flourishing kingdom. Its king, Vendrick, came close to unlocking the essence of the soul. What a dazzling soul he surely had. Imagine what I might create with such a powerful soul.
Just a minute.
It is said that our technique originates from a strange being that inhabited this land. A pale beast that lived long, long ago. We don't even know what exactly it was. If you find a wondrous soul, bring it by for me to have a look.
Alright, well, let's see what she's got here. Well, Sinner's Sword, Butcher's Cleaver, the Rotten's Cleaver, Iron King Hammer, Dragon Slayer Spear. That might be worth something to me. Is that all she's got? Yeah, that's all she's got. What the heck?
come back again if you find another soul.
Okay. Mister, you got a spider on you. It's alright, I got it. Stats are not great. What's that 130? Options. Counter damage. So it's got 72 physical and 60 lightning is not. It's not real impressive. Dang. Maybe it gets super good leveled up? Hmm. I mean, I guess we can find out. I don't have anything else to, petrified dragon bone on at the moment, and that's what that's going to level up with. Oh wait. There's something over here in what's her name's room that I missed? Don't. You don't mind if I, no? An axe and soul vortex. Yay. I feel like there's something I'm missing. How do I get into there? Over that hill is to the next area. Out of here without use this. Huh. I don't really remember this room. Although I do kind of remember there being a part of this zone that I didn't explore much because I didn't find it until way late. So maybe that's what this is. I think that's Pate's house. Let's see, is there anything else back here? Titanite chunk, yay! Don't give up, skeleton. Ooh. Sorry. Okay, that wasn't the door I thought it was in this. Where did I come in? Is this not the door I came in through? Oh, I came in through here and I can't go back that way. Okay. Okay, now I guess I know where I stand. Furniture. Materials. Basilisk. Okay. This is the upper side of the first area? Wait, I'm so confused and lost. There's a closed door there, closed door there. Huh. But that's the hill up into the next section, which means this would be the first area. Did I just not totally see the... Oh, okay, I am way lost now. I guess we'll just explore and see what we find. Oh, hi. no, okay. So that's... Okay, that's where I was. This is the second room. But that's definitely the gate to the next zone. So... what was over the hill in the previous section? Could have sworn. How do I get up? Okay, now that's where I was just now. That's where I've been. Right, there's those stairs. That's where I came into this room. I kind of remember what the trick is, but I don't remember how to do this. Is it just that you blow it up? Yes, it is. Are not going to be heavy enough. Let's try the fire arrows. No, fire arrows. Yay! Okay, so here's Pin's place. We need to do this carefully because one of these chests is trapped and I don't remember which. Open the wooden one first.
That'll leave a nice scar.
So people cite that as being the evidence that it turns out Pate was the bad guy all along, but I don't know, I like to think that he set that trap for Creighton. Chance normal hits become critical hits. That's pretty cool. Oh, it would be just slightly too heavy. Ah, there we go. All right. Everything in this area. That's the balcony. I could swear there was another door here somewhere. Let's go back up on that balcony and look from that vantage point. That's the other door I was thinking of. That's where I came in. So, let's go back this way. No, wait, crap. I forgot I can't go back this way. How do I get back to the first area? Jump I can make from up here. I could probably jump to that, but that's not good. There is a balcony up here. It's the one I've been standing on over and over. Nothing new learned. Huh. Well, I guess this is a one-way trip, so... Mastodon greatsword. Nice job if you can get it, spider. Find out where the... Okay, I need that platform. I need to find out what's over that hill. And I need to find the room with the bonfire. Whee! That's just a spider closet. Alright. Your breath weapon is less than impressive from that distance, Mr. Justice. Out of this room is through that door around the corner that takes you to the second room. Once you're in there, you can't get back here. I guess all this is one way. Alright, well. back around here. Maybe there's a ledge I can drop down from up here that will make sense. Hey buddy, you know, you got a room full of spiders here? Let me just take care of that for you. No charge.
Seems to be bothering you. Yes, yes, I can tell. It is written upon your face.
Oh man, did those guys draw dicks on my face again?
About something you did. I am Cromwell. Regret, anguish, disillusion, bewilderment. What wonderful gifts they are.
What?
Together, they are the essence of life. Don't you agree?
Sure.
But now, you're lost, bewildered by your own actions. You poor little thing. Yes, yes, how tiny and frail are we. But if your heart is yet sincere, your sins will be forgiven. Now is the chance. Demonstrate your sincerity to me.
Oh, okay. So this is the guy who, if you have accidentally hit an NPC and made them angry at you, he can undo that. What's he got here? Some white priest gear. Some resistance rings. A bunch of miracles I'm never going to use.
Anyone can be forgiven, as long as he is sincere. No matter how terrible the sin. Surely, we all deserve mercy. Yes.
I mean, you're hanging out up here in a room full of spiders and cleric corpses, so...
Anyone can be forgiven. As long as he is sincere.
So I think I see where you're coming from.
No matter how, you will always find me.
See ya. Well, that was weird. Not what we were looking for, though. Can I jump from here to there? I don't think so. Oh, I don't need to jump from here to there, because that's the place where I go, whee! That's just down those stairs, right? Hmm. Logan. Hi. Specifically a treasure I remember, but I don't remember where it is. How did it get to there? That route only goes down there. Is there something I'm missing over there? Oh, I bet I can get from there to there. Okay. Ooh, let's try that. Is this a jump or a lure? I guess this is open. Ooh, okay. I've been sitting on that. Ah, dummy. Are you really telling me I got no repair powder? I got no repair powder. That is not a jumpable jump. Although, well, maybe I could jump to that, and then to there, and then that goes, that looks like a path back there, but it doesn't seem like there's anything there. I guess I could try it. The penalty is I fall in sand. Ooh, and lose 18,000 souls. Alright, well, whatever. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, right? Okay, made it. Now. Nope. was your name again?
Hello there.
Ornifex, right.
It will please you.
If you could tell me how to get into that other room, I'd be much obliged. Oh, hey, you're a
what
blacksmith.
Do you... Come again.
If I break it, she can fix it, but she can't heal it unbroken. How do I get in there? Some of these, let me tell you. Let's just do a quick detour and spend some souls.
Is that a shard you found?
Here,
let me see it, so that I may help you to see light, however faint.
Well, still cannot believe there's no sound effect or visual effect for that. And this, which I have forgotten about for God only knows how long. Seriously, when did I get that? That's nuts. What do I use to... Oh. That's what I've been spending Petrified Dragon Bone on. So much for Dragon's Glare Spear. That's not happening, I'm afraid. At the crows, I can check strayed, and I can buy arrows. Got 8 of these. What else do these get used for? I might want to just go back to the Doors of Pharaohs and start unlocking shit. Just enough. Where's my notes on... So what that up there is 16 eventually. More decks, right? Soft cap for that is like 40, so we might as well keep working it. Much better.
Flame. Dear flame.
I don't have any money. That's why. Alright. These seeds are pretty big. Where am I keeping them? Talk to the crows. Let's see. Before we do this, we need to put on all the item chance increasing gear we've got. And do I have a lucky yes? that hat items or souls? Yeah, items, okay. Yes. I'll never use it.
Yes,
not because it's bad, but just because it's the sort of thing you save and never use. Alright. Big gamble. Give me what I want. Wanted, but I'll take it. In fact, I think that lets me upgrade my bow right now. I'm gonna be real bummed if I can't show you guys my favorite weapon in the game by the end of the playthrough. As far as I know, this is the only place you can get it.
I'll be around if you need it back.
Okay. Steps. Okay. Plan was... drop down to there. That doesn't look like that goes anywhere. Doesn't go anywhere, but there's a door here. Found it, finally. Dang. Yay! Yay, we found it. Hello. Oh god. I may be dead. I'm dead. Watching. That was a nice long one, and I'll see you tomorrow. So close. So close.